you guys make Royale, talked about at halftime, kind of their random offense they were playing.
I thought we did a good job for the whole game defensively.
One day we where defensively did you think y'all did a good job?
Overall.
Chris, would you talk about getting Dre back?
He thanks for us?
That's me. Say it again. Would you talk about getting Dre back?
I mean, his energy, his activeness, to be able to do the intangibles, different things that we need, get extra possession, doing the things that he do well.
How key was rebounding as far as keeping the Lakers on the offensive glass?
It was good. It was good. It was a big key.
Russ, there was a moment where there were three guys back and you went around them for the layup. Just talk about that play and how you made that happen.
Just read and react.
Russ, did you hurt your hand pregame for a rebound or something?
No, not like I hurt it, but that was not
what happened. Did it bother you at all, or was it nothing big?
Be good.
Can you talk about the growth of Chance Ferguson?
Did a good job, man. He's constantly learning the game. He's going to continue to learn. This is his first year. He's going to figure it out.